object. When contacts us, just ignore it.
By the time they figure out what's going on, we'll be over the coast.
Now bring up the stores list. I want you to watch that carefully. Always keep it in your head. It's all you got.
Look at your fuel gauge. That's all you got, too.
Run out of either one of them, you are dead meat.
I got that, Chappie.
Running about Mach 0.6. Up down to 3,000 feet and hold your airspeed. Watch out for naval vessels.
Falcon 1, this is Intercon Center. You have deviated from your flight plan. Please advise.
Okay. Just you and me, kid.
Drop down to 3,000 feet like I told you.
You got it.
When we're 100 miles off the coast, drop down to 400 feet. Keep under that or they'll pick you up on your radar.
I know that, Chappie.
I bet you thought you knew that, didn't you?
You know that their surface-to-air missiles got French radar?
That means you can fool them with foil packs.
I didn't know that.
Bet you didn't know that, did you?
No.
I didn't think so.
We hit the coast, punch it up to Mach 0.9, but don't go supersonic. It'll be too easy to know we're coming.
When we reach the mountains, stay real low and hug them tight. And if we snake them right, fighter base will never know what hit them.
You go right for the runway, and I'll take out the tower and knock out communications. Then I'll give you cover. Now, don't miss. Remember, you only got four clusters. Make each one of them count. And make sure you line them up right in the spotter this time. And play the right music.
These guys ain't no rookies. The ones that shut down your dad. Now, you ain't gonna freeze up on me, are you?
Anybody ever tell you you talk too much?
Yeah, my ex-wife.
Okay, there's the enemy coast. Set up your jam and let's get down to business.
We're coming up to the Kedar Mountains.
Radar hasn't caught us so far, but we're still 7 minutes behind schedule from the refuel delay.
Remember now. They run their morning maneuvers at 0730. We gotta pick up some time.
Would it be like flying in the mix soup?
Stay below 300 feet to beat the radar.
Hey, chap, I got something that'll help us make up some time. So keep the channel clear, all right?
This ain't no game, I'm telling you.
Huh. I can get used to that.
Up 3 minutes. Their radar hasn't picked us up yet.
It's 7:30. I hope they're running late.
I don't even want to think about it.
Just get ready. Il Karim is coming up.
Chappie, they picked us up on radar.
Too late for them now. Just cluster that runway. I'll do the rest.
Three MiGs have taken off.
We'll hail them in the air. Just take out that runway.
Runway in the plane.
Pat yourself on the back later. Now just worry about those three MiGs that got up.
Chappie,
They weren't running. They're just getting out of the way. Now move your butt. Get out of the range of those guns.
Close enough.
What kind of damage?
All kinds of electrical problems.
Two MiGs, Chappie, coming up fast.
All right, follow me. Listen carefully. I want you to grab that tape I made you this morning and load it in.
What? What's on it?
Don't argue with me. Is it loaded yet?
It's loaded.
Now, don't interrupt me. I'm only going to say this once. Anything happens to me, you climb as high as you can out of the range of those weapons, and you play that tape. Maybe the only thing that's going to save your ass.
Chappie, nothing's going to happen to you.
Listen to me. When the MiGs get in range, I want you to split off from me and proceed to the next target. One will follow you, and one will follow me. You better head back toward the Mediterranean. Now, don't let them get the drop on you.
Chappie, I want to stay with you. How can you handle them the way you are?
Don't you worry about me. Just do what I told you and concentrate. Your dad is depending on you. Split off from me now!
You bastard. Give me your position. I just waxed the bandit, and I'm coming to you.
I told you, damn it. Put in that tape and don't worry about me.
Damn it. Just hold together for two more seconds.
Tape. There's an order. Nothing you can do about me.
Chappie, I want to help you. Where are you?
Climb high, like I told you.
Doug, I ain't gonna make it.